In the wake of the shootings across the nation, Tucson police are offering training for residents who want to learn how to respond in an active shooter situation. The next class will be held Tuesday, August 9th from 6 to 8 p.m. It will be at the Midtown Hardesty Station at Alvernon and 22nd. The class size will be limited, so if you're interested, you can send an email. There's that information. It's TOEMHS@TucsonAZ.gov. Make sure you provide your name as well as your phone number.